Here we are, ZRL race number three.
Hello, Rick. Rick.
Howdy, howdy. Yes.
How's everyone feeling?
Oh, pretty good, I think.
Good.
Not pretty good.
Hello.
How are you guys?
Good.
I feel a lot of motivation tonight.
I like it. Do it.
I like it. So, I opened the bet tonight. How many laps will I last?
All of them.
Zero, one, two.
All of them. You got this.
Yes. You don't know, but I've been secretly training every day without Zwift, without Strava. So it's a new me today. I'm still a shit.
Antoine, just don't look at your phone on the descent of the hilly KOM.
No, I have better than the phone now. I have the World Cup.
Move the phone out of the way of your sweat. Boys?
Hey boys!
It's gonna be hard tonight.
So FTS, I guess, will be done on first lap. Huh? So pray for the power up, the god of power ups, because we'll get one right at the top.
The sprint is on the bridge.
On the bridge, yes. After the
end. Not good.
Start on the downhill. 10 seconds. Here we go, boys.
Allez, good luck.
Oh, feeder.
Feel good, boys.
one, shit.
Like, just the three next to
like.
Oh, Giroud!
Yeah, Giroud. You won. Fuck. Four strike.
A stupid boy.
The next blow up at the banner?
At the sprint, yeah.
Okay.
Might as well use it.
Yeah.
I'm good.
55 riders left in the front group.
Thomas, te fatigue pas pour monter, hein, tu n'y arriveras pas et nous on arrive derrière.
Je sais, je suis en retenue là. Je vous attends. Après, tiens, moi, ça sera un deuxième groupe pour la 60e place. Quel est le niveau de cette année-ci ? Incroyable.
Ouais, c'est chaud. Ça va accélérer, ça accélère de plus en plus tôt sur ces sprints.
Moi, j'ai le travail. Un départ calme.
I'm in third. Somebody in seventh. I'm in eighth. Not bad, boys. I'm off the back of the front group now, though.
I'm with Thomas and Dejan in the last group. We are mopping up all the Lone Rangers. We are about 12.
Hey, il faut monter de régime parce qu'on va se prendre un tour là. Parce qu'il me lâche.
De toute façon, on les rattrape pas plus.
Non, non, mais. On va quand même pas finir un tour quoi. À partir de quelle place, nous, il n'y a plus qu'un point au classement.
Quoi ?
À partir de la 30e place, il n'y a plus qu'un point au classement.
Quoi ?
Je sais pas.
Stay focused. They jump Thomas. Might try to split a bit here. Never know.
Hey.
Oh man.
Hi, Alvin.
Got to drop out. Party.
Aero Clem.
Drop out, that's a drop out, have fun. Best forever. I lost my 70th place.
How much you are in your group?
47 in the front group.
Ah, no, your group.
Shen group.
There's
11
group.
Okay.
Are you guys in the group of 10?
1, 2, 3, 4.
Thomas and John are in the group, 20 seconds behind you.
Okay. Well, we're not working very hard.
There are 11 in Shen group. They are staying at the same 20 seconds. Shen, you have 3 long riders at 6 and 16 seconds.
Yeah.
And then the front group at 1 minute.
We're not going to catch the front group, but we might get those long riders.
Yeah.
And you guys are consistently working harder than we are, so you might catch us.
You might, yeah, you can walk for position 48 and 46, catch the long rider. Yeah. Okay. But yeah, 1 minute 30 on the front, you won't get it. The group with Thomas and Dejan is working good.
No. I can't make a jump.
I think, Thomas, there are a few riders that want to do it. So if you push up a bit, you might get some help.
I bet you can catch us on this mini-com if you haven't heard.
Yeah. If you put a tempo the steep, you could catch. They are going around 4 or 5 quite low. That could be a nice chase group. A group of around 30 people. Why not? Huh? Could do it, but no. Would be very hard.
people on riders in front of Sean.
Oh, Thomas, you're doing it. Nice. All right, come on.
Seconds.
Yeah, you can do it. Nice. Yeah, it's really the first sprint that goes.
Push, Thomas, I'm gonna dangle for you.
Keep a tempo at 4.5 and push on all incline 500 meters.
That's where you will count them. You got them. Oh, what a bridge. Allez, it's now. Last push and you're there.
You're in the draft now, Thomas. Keep pushing.
Yes. Amazing. Well done.
Nice, buddy.
Ah! And now you can drop because your toes
fell off.
Well done. Amazing. Imagine if it was from second to and then win the race.
We can do that next lap.
Yeah, they are only 1 minute and 40. You can do it. All right, I will move a bit to the front. Go, Arclever.
And Eric. Oh. What a butchery on the sprint.
All right, come on, Clem, you can get some EMEA.
I can't believe it, I'm still in 8th on FTS.
Yes. Allez. Ah, difficult to say, maybe 10.
Advantage when you sprint and finish first is that you can rest. Maybe sprint slightly earlier, Clem.
And faster.
And stronger. Because you start smashing, well...
10.
Banner. You out sprint them clearly. Oh, well done, Eric. You're already there. Great.
Yeah, I just can't seem to sprint well. So.
Yeah, great job anyway.
Hanging in for the finish.
Yeah, you can do it. I'll keep an eye on you. Have the advantage of still being attention to the stretch cam. Ah, no, it was you. Yeah, you have the same hat from the helicopter view too. I don't see the skin colors.
Nice push. The black beast is back.
Oh boy. Boy. Oh boy.
You got this, Eric.
Ah!
What lap is this? Four?
Four.
All right. Allez, Clément, tu tiens bon. Hein?
Oh. Oh, no.
Hey, try minimum effort.
Try to get some effort. If it means you will drop.
We already got some FTS. Try to minimize as maximum, as much as possible the effort and play the last sprint if you can. Yes, but Eric, beast, suffering in silence.
Ah.
Allez, come on, boys, you got this. Flaps.
His advantage of one group is that they keep pushing every sprint. Eh, vas-y Clem, cale-toi dans les roues, tu te poses tranquillo.
Ouais, je sais.
Franchement, reste comme ça là, 2 watts, 2 watts et demi, t'es bien.
J'ai un helmet. Un helmet pour Clem.
Et ah bah... Si. Ah. See how you feel, but you can use the helmet just to stay with the front without sprinting too much.
Okay, yeah.
You still have time to save one for the last sprint.
Okay.
You still have two banners afterwards to get an arrow. If you feel you're on the edge, use it just to stay there and take as much recovery as you can, especially before the cup.
Jeez, everybody's launching off the front!
What the hell is wrong with them?
Holy crap!
Attention à pas te faire avaler, Clem.
Ah.
Ça revient là. Don't get swallowed. Allez, Clem, ça va être dur, on est mort sur ta chine. I'm with you, boys.
Very small group.
Hey, 10K, it's like 50 minutes near them. You don't need to be with the boost. Just need to be with the bigger. And use your arrow now. And increase the power now. Yeah. Push a bit. And then you keep the wheels. Did you get as far up?
One. Shrek.
Shrek. Just use it on
the climb.
At the start of the climb. Ok.
can use it at the combiner stock, the steep.
The steep.
Or use it just after the steep. Il n'y a pas de draft dans le
8%. Ouais. Ça prend des dames, là.
Below 33 km, c'est draft, right?
Yeah, yeah.
So if you want to have a small breath, use it just before the Yeah, your goal is really to make just the necessary effort to stay with the wind. Look at the right side, what you need.
Pitson is there or it's a joke?
No, no, he's there.
Fuck.
At least one of his accounts is there.
And we use it now.
Yeah. And now really use as minimum power as. Take a good break. You're still in the draft. They start ramping. And push. You don't necessarily need to push them. It's like everyone is making it. So it's for you. Really have to pay attention in the end. Trash talking about that kill somehow. Allez, boys, you're still there, one lap to go. You can do it. Come on, Eric, come on. You got this. Now it's time to think about the power reps you got.
What the hell?
Sam, c'est toi qui es planté dans la bosse?
I didn't understand, sorry.
What did you get?
Je vais demander si c'est Clem qui était planté dans la bosse.
Planté dans la bosse?
Il y a un Tino qui est planté dans la bosse pour mon virage.
Ah, ça je vais regarder. Je sais pas, je suis sur la vue Clem et Eric, donc je sais même pas si mon avatar il bouge encore.
Doucement.
Et je les ai vus me doubler donc j'avançais en. How do you feel, Eric and Clem?
Feel okay, I just can't go hard.
Let them go.
Yeah.
What do they do usually? Some breakaway? Or it finish as a group?
Yeah.
Alright. So save your energy for the sprint. There is a guy that found that. Damn, I don't know what's the team with the plain green shirt, but they are surviving. If you got a feeder, you'll need to use it if you want to fly heavy.
On the printer here.
As you prefer. Either it's here to get middle. From here, it's a bit better. On the bridge, if you play the heavy help. So I would say here was the time. And here we really need to ramp up in the tank and hammer just before the turn. We need to keep the momentum for the small rise in the bridge. Voila. Perfect. Allez Clémiche, well done Eric. Allez, one last deep, and it's sprint time. Did you get an arrow, Glenn?
Peter.
Ah. It's okay, use it the same way as you do with an arrow. It's not that strong, but it's still something for your big heavy button.
No.
1500 watts with 30% less. Five minutes. Think about it, about it's one of Eric Pine races with the long bomb.
Let's China, Eric.
Let's do it, Clem.
Alright, boys. Fuck those green shirts. Alright, Clem, you got this. You save as much as you can. First part, and you hammer in the corner just a bit, like you did in the last laps. Just what is needed to stay with them. Here you should draft as much as possible, let them walk. Okay, ramp up about.
And we stay with the group,
Yes. Ramp up a bit. And now. Go.
That's better, like 8 in a row.
Alright. Remember, the faster you are, the you can recover before. Allez. You got his voice. Allez, Clem, cale-toi dans les roues le plus vite possible et repose-toi. Yes. Laisse-toi porter maintenant. Lâcher les poules. Well done, Eric. Perfect. Just pay attention with the follow. Mac.
Come on, Eric.
Allez, boys, you got this. It's showtime. Allez, t'es à ton avantage, la crème. Tu drapes, tu prends les roues et tu lâches le bruitage. Allez. Don't go too soon, Eric. I don't see the remaining meters. Alright, grab the wheel. Push, 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 push. Allez, showtime. Allez, Clem. Allez, Philippe. Allez, vas-y, pour Clem.
I don't know. Boss!
Yes!
Yeah, Clem!
Putain, sur la ligne, vieux! On the line! Photo! Photo finish! Bien vu, beau gosse! Sorry, Eric, I was on Clem's view.
Did Clem take the win? My screen keeps... Oh, there he is. Yes!
Yeah, perfect.
That was back.
What's the finish? Did you scream, Clem? Ah, cool, because you swallowed them on just on the line.
No.
Seriously, I saw the one appearing just when you crossed, and then it disappeared. So I didn't know if you won or not.
Oh shit.
It's 11 kilometers. I'll do it for the point.
Yeah.
If we need 1 point. I don't know if there is a limitation of time or not.
Not that I know of.
Oh boy. So, 13 and 1.
Bien joué, Clem. Franchement, bravo. C'était tout beau. Surtout que t'étais cuit depuis le tour 4.
Ouais.
Ouh. Ah, t'avais le directeur sportif dans l'oreillette.
Ah, c'est ça. Le QMI m'a motivé. The DS motivating me. Eric, good job, hein.
Ah, thank you. You took one.
What position, Eric?
15th.
Yeah, good. Great job.
Hi, Thomas and Shane.
Ah, I'll put my camera on Shane and Thomas. I don't know where they are.
They got dropped in the last fucking hill.
Okay. So I have a watch on Thomas. Ah, but it's already there.
Yeah, I'm here.
I hit my every point coins.
I heard my neighborhood.
Thomas playing for 50, I think.